I think it'd be tough. From what I've seen, they look physical. They look like they're going to compete. I think they gave a tough game, from what I see, to Villa the other day as well. So expect a hard game. Maybe probably our toughest game that we've had. So yeah, we've got to go into it with the right attitude and look to get the win. I think that's better. I think if you're mature enough and have that bit of experience, I think you need to have that competition. I think it creates a fairer atmosphere as well. You know, if the manager, if you perform well, you keep your shirt. If you don't, then there's someone else that's going to be, you know, wanting to get in there, and then the process starts again. You have to work hard to get back in. So I think that always maintains that the level of the squad is high, and that's in training and the games. So, yeah, positive.